Can actually afford beautiful artwork at ngayon mapapakita namin sa inyo kung gaano kaganda yung gawa nila. Yan, ganito ang flooring, may carpet, the modern sofa. Yan na, ginawa na.
Sobrang ganda.
So, happy. Happy guys, kinikilabutan ako sa kilig.
Sobrang ibang-iba na yung itsura ng living room namin.
Yeah, look at that. Hi guys! Welcome back to my YouTube channel. Good morning! At kitang-kita nga, bagong linggo pa ako. Linggo pa ako. Because I'm super, super excited for this day. But before we start, make sure that you're liking, subscribing, and clicking on that notification bell on my YouTube channel, Rocco Nacino Official. And today, we're talking about home improvement again dito sa bahay namin ni Mel. But sa spot na ito, dito ang home improvement. Bam! So, sa ngayon, this is how the wall looks like. Bare. Super bare. So, guys, as you can see, medyo bare pa yung living room namin. Ang approach namin dyan ni Mel ay medyo modern. Kaya, meron siya mga ganitong lights. Yan, ganito ang flooring, may carpet, the modern sofa. At pansin mo, may mga laman na yung shelves. Napakaswerte namin because someone very special came on board, and that is Sara Del Rosario. If guys, kung hindi nyo pa siya fina-follow, follow nyo na siya on Instagram. At kung nagustuhan nyo yung mga pinopost niya na paintings for sale, gawin nyo na, magpa-commission kayo agad. Kasi she is on demand ngayon. Ang dami nagpapagawa sa kanya. Pinagawa namin ni Mel kay Sara is almost 70 kilos kasi bigat ko. Kaya kailangan pa daw na scaffolding na ilalagay dito. So guys, alam ko when it comes to artworks, maganda yung meron yung mga classics, yung mga mahal, pero there are so many upcoming artists nowadays. You can actually afford beautiful artwork. At ngayon, mapapakita namin sa inyo kung gaano kaganda yung gawa nila. Let's go! So, update! Ganito na itsura ng living room. Miniature and living room. Ayan, tinanggal mo na lahat ng decors kasi nalagyan na ng bakal yung higa, yung wall. Kailangan nila na maglagay ng parang backing or bakal para isupport siya. And lots of hooks. So, kapag may kausap kayo na artist na sa akin magko-commission, make sure na pag-usapan niyo kung saan yung ilalagay, saan yung pwesto niya, and kung paano niya siya ikakabit. Very, very minimal lang yung fees na kailangan. So, for this, kailangan pang na scaffolding. Kasi nga, high ceiling tayo dito. Yeah, excited to see how it looks like. Kain muna kami ni Mel kasi medyo bagong gising pa kami. Oh, yeah. Really cute girl. Excited ka na? Magkakakulay na yung living room. Tsaka, kompor na yung dressing table. Sa gusto ni Mel, gusto ko. So, there's a lot of gold, there's black, there's white. A lot of shiny stuff.
And yung mga stones na nilagay ni Sarah, meron meaning. Para may protection, meron cleansing, mga ganun.
So, ngayon, kinakabitan nila ng kanyang parang adapter kung saan makakabit yung painting. So, yun yung ginagawa nila. Diyan nila isasapit yung painting para super tibay. Kasi mahirap kung dyan lang. Kahit sabi mo wala tayo sa fault line, eh mahirap na kapag bumaksak. So, everyone's making sure that everyone's safe. Ayan na. Na. Ayan na yung magic ni Sara Del Rosario. Ang dami nagbubuhat. Apat na tao. Okay. Wow. Kita naman yung sipag ni Patrick dito. Grabe, hands on. There they go. Grabe, yung laki pala niya. Oh my gosh. Love. Liit, no? Well, okay.
Okay, tingnan natin kung ano yung churro kapag kinabit na.
Wow! Super ganda! Wow! Super ganda! Love, ano say mo?
Sobrang ganda. So,
happy? Ang galing mo, Sarah!
Ayan na, ilan siya!
Wow! Grabe! Nagkabuhay, no? Grabe! Magagay lang dito.
Ang time-lapse.
Again, guys, 70 kilos yan. Yeah. Ayan na, guys. Grabe. Ang ganda niya. Ilang feet to? 5 by 7 feet, guys, of resin, stones. Boom! Putik, ang ganda niya. Napakaganda yung pag-install nila. So, ito yung sinasabi ko, ang pang-support nila. Dahil may super bigat niya. Ayun, resin. Grabe yung details. Lahat ng gusto ni Mel dito, nandyan. Lahat ng gusto ko, nandyan. Saka, sobrang ganda ng dating niya. Grabe, guys. Kinikilibutan ako sa kilig. Wow! Gulinis sa si Mel. Ibabalik na namin ang mga decors. Kasi mag-picture taking kami mamaya. Perfect na perfect ito. Yay! We'll talk more to Sarah and ask about yung kanyang journey. Paano siya nag-start dito. Tsaka kung paano niya ginawa ito. Kasi sobrang astig talaga. And that's it, guys! Super, super happy kami ni Mel. Are you happy?
Super
happy, super kilig niya nung nakita niya yung painting. Ayan na! Congratulations, Sarah Del Rosario. Grabe, ang galing ng gawa mo.
Speechless.
Super speechless. And hindi namin akalain ganun ang kalabasan ng gawa mong resin painting.
Sobrang ibang-iba na yung itsura ng living room namin.
Yeah, look at that. From here to the flooring. Grabe, guys. Unti-unti na nabubuo ang living room. And now we have this sobrang ganda and we're super happy. Again, guys, hindi kailangan maging magastos kapag gusto nyo i-set up yung bahay ninyo. You can always resort to researching and looking for people to do commissions. With regards to this, tingnan nyo, oh, napaganda na gawa ni Sarah Del Rosario and ganyan ang kalabasan.
Plus, pwede nyo pa ipa-personalize. Like yung mga stones, may kita nyo, in-order niya pa yan kasi nag-request ako ng tiger's eye na stone because yung mga stones na yan, meron mga meaning yan. So you can look it up on Google kung ano gusto mong stones. Like for example, nag-request ako ng tiger's eye stones because it is for protection para sa bahay. When someone enter the room, it protects us from bad karma. Parang gano'n.
Wait, saan ba yung tiger's eye?
Yung tiger's eye, ito, yung medyo gold. Yan. It's a beautiful stone. Yan yung tiger's eye. And this one naman is black onyx. Ang dami din meaning ng black onyx. And nilagyan niya rin ng clear quartz na in-order niya pa. At naka-emboss yan. Ang ganda, sobra. Yes.
Clear quartz.
Quartz. Yan yung clear quartz. Tingnan mo yung nakaumbok pa yung sa taas, oh.
Yo.
Wow, ang ganda. Ang ganda-ganda niya in person. As in, the video won't give justice of what we're seeing in front of us right now. Sobrang ganda. So we decided to go for resin because when it comes to painting, you also need to protect the painting, of course. Open yung living room namin and in the afternoon, sobrang harsh. Yes, sobrang harsh kasi. So harsh meaning, pag nilagay mo yung kamay mo, mainit na. So ibig sabihin, imagine mo everyday ganun kainit yung na-experience yung painting, and in the long run, masisira din. So, we wanna go for something na that will last long, and we found Sarah, and she does resin art with stones, kaya sobrang perfect. This is perfect for our living room. And grabe love, diba? Ibang-iba talaga. Wait lang, may ginawa kami kanina. Sa share namin sa inyo para may experience nyo. Kunyari, galing kayo sa door. Okay, sa door. Tapos kunyari, bisita ka, diba? Ready?
Oh, hello po. Ma'am Mel, Sir Rock, ang ganda po ng bahay niyo. Pwede po pumasok? Sige, pasok po kayo.
Oh, ayan. At least nakita niyo kung anong magiging feeling ng guest namin pagpasok. Sabi namin kay Sarah, tsaka kay Patrick, dapat pagpasok nila may wow factor. Yeah! Diba? So wow nga talaga pagdating.
Yeah, with just one huge masterpiece of Sarah Del Rosario, as in ibang-iba na yung room namin. We are speechless and we are super amazed of Sarah Del Rosario's talent.
Congratulations kay Sarah Del Rosario.
Yes.
Follow her at it's Sarah Del Rosario para mag-order ng commission pieces niyo. Congratulations sa iyo. More exhibits sa iyo, more orders para sa iyo, at dahil sa isang collab na ito ay napasayo nyo ang isang couple tulad namin. So guys, kung gusto nyo magpagawa kayo this early, kasi tataas sigurado ang rates ni Sarah soon dahil sumisikat na siya. And any thank you, sir?
I just wanna say, Sarah, thank you so much. You just don't know how much you made us happy today. And thanks to your husband, Patrick, for being here. And hopefully,
installers.
Sobra. Hopefully soon, magkikita tayo ulit.
Yes, kita-kit sa house blessing ninyo. Congrats sa bahay ninyo, Sarah. And guys, salamat sa pagtutok sa journey namin ni Mel sa pagbuo ng bahay namin. Unti-unti, at least nakikita nyo dati talagang nag-e-echo.
As you can see, ito ang sofa. Ito ang sofa namin. Ganto ng sofa. Guys, wala pa yung sofa dito. Wala pa yung couch. Wala pang chandelier.
Ngayon, wala nang echo kasi may laman ng bahay!
Yes, so we're almost complete with the living room, and yung next naman ay ang family room.
Yes, unti-unti lang guys, huwag magmadali pagdating sa bahay. Mm-hmm. And we're super happy, ang audience natin ay tutok sa mga home improvement projects natin. So guys, continue to watch our videos and on Melissa's channel, Melissa Going Nasino. At yeah, click on that notification bell at abangan yung future videos namin. Alright, see you guys soon on the next video.